Come on.
You know, in guerrilla warfare, you try to use your weaknesses as strengths.
Such as?
Well, if they're big and you're small, then you're mobile and they're slow. You're hidden and they're exposed. You only fight battles you know you can win. That's the way the Viet Cong did it. You capture their weapons and then you use them against them the next time. That way they're supplying you. You grow stronger as they grow weaker.